Hello, we are Ainhoa and Iran too, and we are going to explain air pollution. This is Aldan Ondo, the factory who makes cheese.
Air pollution is the introduction into the atmosphere of chemical particles or biological materials that cause discomfort or die in humans.
Caused by air pollution may include difficulty in breathing, wasting doubting, asthma and aggravation of existing respiratory and cardiac conditions. These effects can result in increased medication use, increased doctor or emergency room visits, more hospital admission and premature death. The human health effects for air quality are far-reaching, but privately affect to the body's respiratory system and the cardiovascular system. Individual reactions to air pollution depend on the type of pollution a person is exposed to, the degree of exposure, the individual's health status and genetics.
Chemical and nuclear plants, industrial factories, oil refineries, human sewage, marine littering, and etc. Some of the main contributors to air pollution are automobile emission, tobacco smoke, acid rain, and power plants.
Some of the main contributors to water pollution are factories, refineries, waste treatment facilities, meaning pesticides, herbicides and fertilizers, human waste, oil spills, failing aesthetic system, salt from washing your car, oil and antifreeze leaking for cars, household chemicals and animal waste.
There are also some solutions. Almost 30% every day adding greenhouse gases into the air. U.S. vehicle emissions contribute 45% in global warming. The average adult consumes is 30,000 gallons of polluted air every day.
Pollution is to walk, ride a bike, or drive less. This will prevent fossil fuels from polluting the air. Here are some other ways to prevent air pollution. Don't smoke. Keep your car maintained up to date. Don't buy products that come in aerosol spray cans. Avoid using lighter fluid when barbecuing outside. When you drive, accelerate slowly and use cruise control, and always replace your car's air filter.
We have chosen these solutions because we think that are more effective, and they are so easy to do, and anyone can do it.
The problem is that there are some solutions which are very difficult to fulfill, as many people can't remedy them. For example, for many people, stopping smoking could be the most difficult action because of the addiction it creates.
The students and all the people in the Basque Country have to be aware of pollution. We should inform people, and then it could be easier to the people to help.